Yo, what is up, guys? Just a bro back again on Madden Mobile, and wow, guys, these new sets that came out are pretty sick. So shout out to EA for that. As you guys can see, if you go to the sets and you go to players, there are new collections, position heroes, and of course, what you need are two elites. And as you guys already know, these elites are skyrocketing in price. They're like, what, 300K, 400K, and then you need seven gold safeties and a silver safety. So it's a good thing for the people who didn't quick sell everything, just kept it on your team. You get paid dividends with this. So I already did this. I got the Harrison Smith right here. I'll show you guys the stats later. But same you as you can see, here's the Harrison Smith. Did this set previously about a half an hour ago. And then here's the Josh Sitton. The Josh Sitton. So if you guys are wondering the prices of these players and the stats, oh, and there is also a new gauntlet challenge, as you can see right here, and there's a Cam Chancellor that you get out of it that has 99 overall, gets plus one of speed. Let me see if he's actually on the auction block right now. No, he's not. Oh, there he is. So he's getting bought for over 99 mil. Or for 99 mil, that's ridiculous. Gets plus one of speed. All right, let's move on to Mr. Sitton. Last time I checked, he was about 15 mil. So there's no sins up right now for 15 mil. Let's go to 18 mil. So as you can see, there he is. He has 72 speed, so he's a great run blocking offensive guard. 99 pass block and 96 run block, 90 awareness. So he'll bump up to. If you have the Sherman and the Korrell, he'll bump up to 97 awareness. Or I think 95, because one of them cancels out for some reason. So with Sherman, he'll have 95 awareness. Ridiculous stats. I would say. Oh, yeah, he's probably the best offensive guard in the game. So that's Josh Sitton. And then here is. Who's it? Smith. Harrison Smith. Also 99, going for about 7 mil right now, let's see, 6 mil, yeah, so here he is, 94 speed, 98 zone coverage, wow, okay, 87 tackle, 90 awareness, 80 man coverage, wow, pretty ridiculous, so I have him, but I don't know, I don't want to get rid of my Ronnie Lott or Steve Atwater, so I'd like to have him on my team. And I'm going to give you guys some coin making methods on how to really make bank off these sets. So, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. Smash this video with as many likes as possible, and I'll bring out as many coin making videos as I can for you guys to make absolute profit. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace.